In 1848, Phineas Gage was working on a railroad project when a large iron rod accidentally pierced through his skull, entering through his left cheek and exiting from the top of his head. Amazingly, he survived the incident and was conscious and able to speak soon after. However, his personality and behavior underwent a significant transformation, which was attributed to damage to his prefrontal cortex.